Gut. So, for the next one, we do shoulder stretching. Yeah? Shoulder stretching is usually a bit painful because depending on how we use our joints, the joints will become bigger or smaller. You can imagine which joints become bigger, yes, means they become stronger too. Gymnastic people, for example, when they practice on the rings, yeah, they have very big shoulder joints. So the shoulder functions very good. Yeah? Shoulder is relaxed and strong. If you don't move the shoulder at all, the shoulder has the habit to be more compact. So the shoulder becomes smaller and even always more compact. Yeah? Like Lugwe said yesterday, we need to keep things moving to prevent degradation. Yeah? So the joints have the same principle. If the joints not moving, the joints become weak. And because the shoulder becomes so compact, usually we stretch the shoulder to outside. Yeah? But for us, this can be one of the most painful stretches. Yes, when we stretch the shoulder out, yeah, the tendons holding your shoulder are really small and hard. Yeah? So you have to be careful and try with a lot of effort to bring the shoulder outside. Once the shoulder is outside, you regain the ability to move your arm correctly. Like what we should aim for, yes, is when we have the hand here, we should be able to raise the arm over the shoulder. Understand? You can try out if you want. Just keep the hand in front and put it over the shoulder behind you. This is what the shoulder should be able to achieve. This is a natural movement. Don't raise the shoulder up, yes? Keep it relaxed. Yes, we have some students who were stretching their shoulder for some time now. Of course, for them it's easy, yeah? But you see how important is the shoulder stretching. Yeah? So when the upper body is not moving at all, we should be able to bring the hand over the shoulder. Yeah? Understand? So with our next exercise, we promote the shoulder flexibility. Yes. And for this exercise, we should aim when we do it. Yes. We should aim like when we turn, we shouldn't close the shoulder, yeah, like this. Here, shoulder is closed. We should aim to open the shoulder. Now shoulder is open. And then we turn and use power to go over the shoulder. Understand? So try this out when no closing, yeah? Now it's closed. Open the shoulder joint instead. And then you go with power, yeah? Turn, both hands can push outside evenly. And then you turn over in circular motion. Understand? We try this out. Then I check everybody, and then we see if we need corrections. Übei. So. Oh yeah, our favorite movement. So, breathe in. Breathe out. Relax. Right hand go up, left hand push down. Strong, yeah? Push, both hands outside, strong. Now you keep this tension, yes? And we turn to the left side. Now both hands in one line come forward. At the half, the left hand turn 360 degree. And you open your left shoulder and turn over with power. And we go again to the other side. So, turn. So, you breathe in. At the half, when the hands reach horizontal line, you open the shoulder, yeah, here. Open shoulder, turn around, and go over with power. I wanna see. So, other side. you need to open the shoulder. Yeah? Here, see? Now it's open. Yes, do not overstretch. Go now, power. Yes, okay, it's good. Und langsam ein Licht. Ja, kann es kurz schneiden. So, yes. Turn. Here, knit open. Yes, good. Go. Tension. Yes, very nice. You too fast. Both hands, same. Tension, push. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Please keep doing the exercise so I can go to everybody. Yeah. Otherwise, it's very hard. Yes. Go, turn. I just said that the hands need to stay in one horizontal line. Otherwise, you can't feel this relation in between. Yeah. Okay. Good. Yes, relax. We go back to our basic position. Breathe slowly. Kann man kurz das bauen jetzt.